Campaign 2018, with the general election just 5 weeks away, it's time to start thinking about early voting. The Broward County Supervisor of Elections says Broward voters should be on the lookout for their vote-by-mail ballots. More than 200,000 ballots will be going out in the mail today. Miami-Dade County tells us it'll be sending out mail-in ballots next Tuesday. In-person early voting in Broward and Miami-Dade counties begins October 22nd.